operação foi concluída de forma satisfatória.
Unlike Joseph McCarthy, Beck lacks firecracker. He is like a gelatinous balloon sailing through the heavens. Though he has mass and speed, he lacks substance. He is very much in your face, and though his appearance is quite dramatic, the effect of his impact is minimal. He makes a big splash and then poof, he will be gone. It is sort of like watching a train wreck if the trains were made of jello. It would be interesting to step inside the head of an individual whom I believe to be suffering from Munchausen syndrome, a term for psychiatric disorder known as fictitious disorder, including extreme exaggeration, the telling of very large tales, creating imaginary scenarios, and the telling of outright lies. An example of this would be Glenn Beck's hemorrhoid surgery, which evolved from simple surgical procedure to scene from the horror movie Saw.
I've had pretty dark times, and it's the only time in my life that I have had moments of that could have come out of the movie Saw. I have some stories that will melt your brain. My